Today I am going to discuss the topic of Civics class 10th. The name of this topic is the Union Legislatures, the Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha. Okay, and in this topic, first I am going to discuss the unitary government. Number one, unitary government. In this government, only all powers are in the hands of the central government, but there is provisions of the local government. They used their powers, but all these powers are given by the central government, and these powers can be reduced by the central government. Number point said is that federal government, in the federal form of government, there may be two and more type of governments can exist in the country, like the state government, the central government, state government, and the local governments. Characteristics or features of a unitary government. Number one, powers in the hands of one central government. In the unitary form of government, all powers are in the hands of central government. These can be transferred to the local bodies, the local governments, which can use these powers for the welfare of the citizens, and they can make the policies for the welfare of the country. Point as second, division of subjects between the central and state government. In the unitary form of government, there is a provision made by the constitution, the division of subjects in the central and state government. Some subjects are given in the state list and some are given in the central list. According to these subjects, both governments can frame the laws. And point number second, the federal government, as I already discussed in this